I enjoyed teaching different subjects because it was an opportunity to learn about different things. I always thought that was one of the greatest deals about teaching is you get to learn alongside students. Yeah, it wasn't a single point in time where I really decided to become a teacher. I was right out of university. I was working at the Environmental Protection Agency. I was actually out at lunch and was on my way back in. And on the television was the Challenger accident. And we lost Challenger that day. But I guess having a teacher on board that mission was very personal. Everyone knows a teacher. I thought it sent a pretty powerful message as to what NASA thought of the teaching profession. They recognized then that there's some really talented people working in our nation's public schools. And I kind of planted a seed about, that's a really kind of a unique profession that I hadn't really considered. And kind of a confluence of events kind of shaped my decision to go into teaching. And it was a really rich and rewarding career. Well, there's a lot of things I'm looking forward to going to the International Space Station. One, I got to help build it, and now I get to go live and work there. You may know Joe Acaba is currently on the International Space Station, and he and his crewmates have been doing some demonstrations from orbit, demonstrating STEM subjects from the International Space Station, which is a fantastic platform for education. Going back to the Challenger mission, I've always kind of wondered what was Christa going to do while she was up on orbit. And that mission, unfortunately, was never completed. But we're going to have the opportunity with our crewmates to kind of bring that mission full circle. And we're going to actually conduct some of Christa's lost lessons that never had the opportunity to do because of the Challenger tragedy. To me, it's for our nation. It's really important that wasn't lost. Free of gravity, the demonstrations in physics, the principles surrounding gravity are really easy to demonstrate. In fun ways, so I'm hoping that we can package up some nice stuff that teachers can use as a resource long after we're home and long after the mission's over, that the education and the tie-in to the space station will continue. Hi, my name is Ricky Arnold. I'm a classroom teacher and a NASA astronaut. And I'm getting ready to go to the International Space Station again to fly as part of the crew of Expedition 55 and 56.
Subscribe for more space.